Let's see here.
Starting right guard shot, no longer in school. Starting wing linebacker shot, no longer in school. Two players fighting right in front of the coach when he's trying to make things work out. Starting center arrested for shooting somebody in the face with a BB gun. Most coaches, that would be pretty much a career's worth of crap to deal with. I think that sums up the last 2 weeks for me.